from Guilford Road, overlooking Cook's Bay. Looks like we have a fine skim of ice on the entire bay. Which formed today, Friday. Looking great. Okay, 3 o'clock Friday. You see there's a few spots where we still have open water, but a lot of ice has formed today since this morning. It's coming